Hi little learners, if you like the number blocks, you'll love today's fun activity. We're building these cool number blocks educational toys. We have character cards, colorful math cubes, face plates, stickers, and numberlings, which are the floating numbers above the number blocks. Here is our first number blocks character, the number zero. This is the number for nothing. Zero is one less than one. Here we have the clear or transparent plate. And here is the number zero. Now to connect the pieces together. Wow, zero sure does look cool. Let's see who's next. It's number block one. She is a red square, has one eye, a mouth, and the number one. Let's build. One red math cube will do, with one red faceplate for the sticker, and the number one numberling. Snap the red faceplate to the cube, and add the sticker with number one's face. We'll attach it to the faceplate, just like this. Hello there, number one. Now for the numberling. Number block one is complete. And here's what she looks like with hands and feet. One wonderful whirl and one U. Oh, hello there. It's number block two. He's number block one's best friend. An orange number two with two orange blocks. He has purple glasses and is smiling. He has the numberling too, of course. Let's build. One, two orange math cubes with one orange faceplate for our sticker and the number two numberling. Let's stack and connect the two orange math cubes like so. Snap the orange faceplate to the top of the math cube and find the sticker for his face. There it is! 2 is the smallest prime number block and the only even prime number block. Now for the number 2 numberling. Number block 2 is complete! Hello number 2, how do you do? Next, it's number block 3. She's taller than two and has three yellow blocks. Here are her three red juggling balls, her crown that's red and yellow, and the numberling three. Let's build. We need one, two, three yellow math cubes with one, two yellow faceplates for the stickers and the number three numberling. Let's stack and connect the three cubes, like so. This yellow faceplate will be for the red juggling balls, and this will be for the face and crown. Here are our stickers. First a red juggling ball sticker, then the face sticker with the crown. Three is part of the Prime Club and the Step Squad, and she loves to entertain her friends. Now for the number three numberling. Number block three is complete. Hey number three, we're looking at you. Now for number block four. One, two, three, four green blocks and the number four numberling. Let's build. We need one, two, three, four green math cubes, one, two, three, four green faceplates, and the number four numberling. Let's stack and connect the four green math cubes to make a square. Now we add one, two, three, four green faceplates. Stickers next, one eye, two eyes, and one mouth. We'll put each sticker on a separate faceplate to create his face. Number block 4 is part of the square club. Now for the number 4 numberling. Number block 4 is complete. Hey 4, have we met before? It's number block 5. She's a rectangle with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 blue blocks. One of her eyes is a star. She has a glove in one hand and the number 5 numberling. Let's build. We need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 blue math cubes. 1 blue faceplate. And the number 5 numberling. Let's stack and connect the 5 blue math cubes to make a rectangle. And add the 1 blue faceplate. We'll use the sticker with 5's face and put it right here. Number block 5 loves reading and giving high fives. Now for the number 5 numberling. Number block 5 is complete. Wow, 5, you sure do look like a rock star. It's number block 6. I see an indigo number 6 here. A rectangle shape with dots. She has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 indigo cubes with dots. And the number 6 numberling here. Let's build. We need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 indigo math cubes. We'll also need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 indigo faceplates. And the number 6 numberling. Let's stack and connect the 6 indigo math cubes to make a rectangle. And add all of the 6 indigo faceplates. Number block 6 loves to play games and roll dice. We'll use the stickers with the dots on them to create number block 6. One eye, two eyes, mouth, and dots. Now for number block 6's numberling. Number block 6 is complete. Hey number 6, you're in the mix. Wow, number block 7 is a rainbow. I see a rainbow colored number 7 here. A rectangle. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 blocks with the colors of the rainbow. 7 also has rainbow hair and the numberling 7. Let's build. We need 1 red, 1 orange, 1 yellow, 1 green, 1 blue, 1 indigo, and 1 violet math cube with 1 violet faceplate for the sticker and the number 7 numberling. Let's stack and connect to make a rectangle. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet. Add the violet faceplate. Here is a sticker with number block 7's face. Very nice. Now for the number 7 numberling. Number block 7 is complete. Looking good, lucky number 7. It's Octoblock, number block 8. I see a magenta colored number 8 here, a rectangle, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 magenta blocks. 8's superhero mask, tentacles, and the numberling 8. Let's build. We need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 magenta math cubes. Let's use 4 magenta faceplates for this number block. And the number 8 numberling. Let's stack and connect the 8 magenta math cubes to make a rectangle. Number block 8 has tentacles just like an octopus. Let's add the 4 faceplates. Here are the stickers for the eyes of 8's superhero mask and his mouth. Now for number 8's numberling. Number block 8 is complete. Octoblocks assemble. Next is number block 9. I see a gray number 9 with 3 shades of gray. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 gray blocks. A square shape and the numberling 9. Let's build. We'll need 3 dark gray math cubes, 3 gray math cubes, and 3 light gray math cubes. We will use 2 dark gray faceplates and 2 gray faceplates, and the number 9 numberling. Let's stack and connect the 9 math cubes to make a square. We'll have the light gray at the bottom, the gray in the middle, and the dark gray on top. Let's add the 4 faceplates. 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll use 1, 2 stickers for 9's eyes and 1 for his mouth, just like this. Now for the number 9 numberling. Number block 9 is complete. Hello 9, do you feel fine? It's your last number block, 10. I see the number 10 and a red and white rectangle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 white blocks with red borders. Her eyes are stars. She has a glove in each hand and the number 10 numberling. Let's build. We need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 white math cubes. Let's use 4 white faceplates and 4 red faceplates for this number block. And the number 10 numberling. Let's stack and connect the 10 white math cubes to make a rectangle. Let's add 1, 2, 3, 4 white faceplates to the front for the face stickers and 4 red faceplates to the side for the borders. Here are the stickers, a mouth, and 2 stars for 10's eyes. Add them to our cubes. Now for the number 10 numberling. Number block 10 is complete. Wow, number block 10 looks great. Thank you for helping me with this number blocks activity. It was so much fun.